Dudes, now that we're Zen masters of the Nashville number system from watching this video, the true test has arrived. Let's see if we can apply it. So I woke up this morning and flipped open the charts just to find the latest song on country radio, and I stumbled across this Rascal Flatts Rewind. To really make it a Nashville number scenario, I imposed two rules on myself. Number one, listen to the song only one time, which will force me to jot down only the most essential aspects of the song in Nashville number format. Number two, record and shoot the song in one take. No practice runs, no do-overs. That way we're depending completely on the chart, not at all in memory. I'll post portions of the chart on the screen here as we go along, but if you want the full exact chart that I'm looking at in this video, you can download the PDF of it below. Let's rock!